On September 23rd, 1957, the bridesmaid finally became a bride.
On a chilly evening at County Stadium, after four unsuccessful pennant races, after the previous year's bitter disappointment on the final weekend of the season, after a siege of crippling injuries offset by unexpected heroics from surprising heroes, after 11 tension-packed innings, after two were out, Henry Aaron stroked the ball over the center field fence and lifted his team up the final step to the National League pennant.
It was not the most important event in the lives of the assembled 40,926 idolaters or the countless thousands of Spellbound radio listeners. It just seemed like it.
At 26 minutes before midnight, Aaron's home run made official what Braves fans had known for some time. The Braves were the best in the National League.
The pitch to Henry Aaron, a swing and a drive back in the center field, going back towards the wall.
When the ace was in a chase, was singing purple haze, baseball in outer space. Babe Ruth walked through, they shot it up the cosmic chute, baseball in outer space. They got diamonds on the moon, they got a World Series on Mars.
Figure Phil Brooks that want
to
know,
baseball in outer space is the place to go.
For the plate, he just hit a home run over the center.
Joe DiMaggio pulled a spunk, threw Paul Simon in the trunk, baseball in outer space. Hammered Hank filled up his tank and blasted off for homer heaven, baseball in outer space.
The winner and the clincher is Mizuki, a pair traded from the Mets.
Mizuki plus Mookie equals Mizuki.
Two and two.
Panseco picks it right, which isn't going to cost them.
Two Henderson and it stays the center fielder.
They got Pete Rose in the jail. They got the Black Sox from hell. Nolan Ryan was far from done when he got 5,001 baseball in outer space. Stan the Man and Warren Spahn living on Pluto with Andy Pafko, baseball in outer space. They got diamonds on the moon. They got winter leagues on.
Dawson hits one out of here, you'll have more noise than you could ever imagine in your life.
And Sandberg hits a rocket in left field.
At the end of seven, it's Milwaukee 14, New York 1.
Don't stop Powell, wide and first.
Roy Matico will catch a third.
I got a lawyer downtown who can fix the rules from the middle of a detective event.
Where have you gone, Jackie Robinson? The white man. They'll announce Coach Cease as the coach of the Cleveland Indians, baseball in outer space. There'll be no Cracker Jack at all, no wonder no one sings the anthem but Ty Cobb and Billy Graham. So when we see the diamonds from the sky, they should remind us to keep on trying, to open our spirits and reach for the skies. Let that hatred finally die.
Now, finally get a feeling on an October night in Oakland that the battle has been joined.
Take the counties out of the cities, spread them through the countryside, baseball in outer space. Share the power and the pride, lower beer to 75, baseball in outer space. Cause when we finally leave this planet, our spirits should be as solid as granite. All of our countries, all the colors, losing all their hatred for each other.
Let's stop by Beamlock.
Japan leads it 5-1 in the bottom of the eighth.
Baseball in outer space. Baseball in outer space. Baseball in outer space.
He drops down sidearm.
Baseball in outer space.
The one in the 60s was yelling at him like a longshoreman.
Don't forget Euchre.